harmful radiation.
Okay.
See, the atmosphere, we have troposphere, then stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, exosphere. So all these layers have something to do to help us. So the troposphere, where all the, you know, weather things are made, 9 to 14 kilometers. And there are other layers also. I'll talk about ozone just now. So they all have some of the other usage. So they are, or whole atmosphere is protecting us from the harmful radiation coming from the sun. So it stops it. The most important layer is ozone layer. Why this is called as ozone layer? Because we have ozone, O3 here. O3, ozone gas. So all the ultraviolet rays, different sharpness, intensity, amplitude, wavelength, so it stops or it absorbs. You see, all the creams we have today has a SPF number. So that SPF number is basically how far these ultraviolet rays, this skin is protecting. Ozone is stopping. If you can imagine, if this ozone comes actually, this ultraviolet rays comes actually, the cleaning chemicals, coolant and refrigerators, air conditioners, they all release ozone depleting substances. Those substances, they react with O3. So when it reacts with O3, it will the O3 will lose its composition. For example, chlorofluorocarbons in the atmosphere, mainly the aircrafts. So they produce carbon dioxide also, and this or these also. So now what has happened? This, we have got holes in this ozone layer because of the usage of all these substances. So the ultraviolet rays are coming through it. And that is why this harmful radiation, when they come in abundant amount, then it may cause skin cancer. People are actually having skin cancer because of this ozone holes. So these are different layers. And as I'm saying, why we are using this umbrella? To stop these rays. That is how the umbrella of the earth is ozone. So it stops the harmful radiation. So we should not use all these things.